you know, both ways, you know, what they bring to our program as individuals and people. You know, we talk a lot about being better student, better person, and a better soccer player in their 4 years here and the investment that's needed. But it's not just their investment, it's our investment in them. And I think, you know, specifically in the female side of athletics, it's, they only care if they know you care. And so that's an investment that we have to have in them. And then conversely, they invest in our program. So I think team bonding is a big deal, but I think that's I believe that's in a process. That's in the small little details. It's not that we went on a weekend trip up north and we talked about leadership and bonding and bonfires. I think it's everyday occurrences. It's about treating each other, you know, as teammates and friends and with respect and finding moments when those things don't occur and discussing that. And because I think this team is very good with details and they do want to learn.